medals, everybody. How about a tan of my good friend, George?
Yeah, we just love giving away stuff on the military shows. So start us off, George, Rachel.
All right, here we go. First up, this stainless steel Belgian waffle maker features a shade selector and nonstick grids that make two waffles at once.
Yeah, Belgian waffle maker. $19. Is the actual price higher or lower? More or less than $200. Barbecue grill set, higher or lower than $120. Great thing to take with you when you're deployed. Higher or lower than $35.
Next, enjoy a caffeinated Christmas morning with this new breakfast nook. This smart automatic machine can program precise brewing specifications, and its smart modern and casual dining set features a table with built-in display shelf, two USB ports, and two upholstered chairs.
Thank you, Rachel Reynolds. What's up, Rachel?
Hey!
How you doing? Come on over here, Nicholas. Rachel, Nicholas,
Hi,
Rachel.
Great to meet you.
You're going to love Belize, man. It's the largest barrier reef outside of Australia. We're playing a game called Double Prices. Is the price of the trip $10,600 or $6,800? Round trip coach from L.A., $6,600. Three, send her to Belize. Nice job. Well, giving away everything, a Christmas show, all military. Trip to Belize, $50,000, and we're not done yet. We'll be right back. Don't go away.
Furry adventure in South Africa. Yeah. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Jordan. Prize worth $19,032.
Nice. Thank you, Rachel. Your total, almost a $20,000 trip. You said the
home gym. Dual pulley system on this state-of-the-art home gym adjusts to 32 different positions for unlimited functional training options. A bench and leg attachment are included, and featuring a 53-pound balanced and polished chrome flywheel, this indoor bike has four-way adjustable handlebars. A three-month digital fitness membership for personalized training is included from Center, plus this 75-inch 4K HDR LED smart TV has Bluetooth and Wi-Fi built in. And then keep your shakes and drinks cold with this beverage refrigerator that holds it. Take it away, Drew!
Wow. Thanks, Rachel. The game is called Flip.
This is so awesome!
I know, right?
I love it!
Congrats, your brand new car! It's the 2024 Acura Integra, featuring a 1.5-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Acura Integra!
Nice. Hey, Rich.
Hey, I'm Jonathan.
Nice car, huh?
Beautiful car.
Yeah, it looks good with all the lights on it, too. We're playing a game called the...
I'm going to keep going.
Acura Integra.
I'm going to keep...
Doesn't move the needle much.
We're going to keep going.
Between there, you get yourself a brand new automobile. You got it by $5. Look at that. By $5. That last deuce did it all for you.
Thank you.
Wow, we had some amazing wins, haven't we? We're going to spin the wheel for a second time right after this, and then the showcase round after that. We'll be right back.
Good job, brother.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
In your new home spa. Take a dip in this cold plunge tub that holds 190 gallons of water and features an aluminum shell with red cedar skirt and a roll-up cover. And enjoy an indulgent spa experience with this Platinum Superior steam shower from Maya Bath. This functional statement piece is crafted with stainless steel and features a built-in steam generator with a heated whirlpool bathtub, 34 adjustable jets, and a smart TV. A 100-watt wall-mounted heated towel rack is included. Next, well, on your brand new boat! It's the 17-foot Bayliner Element M17 that seats seven and features a 60-horsepower motor and M Comfort Package plus smartphone engine monitoring system. A trailer is included. So it's on a brand new boat, and it's yours if the price is right.
Wow.
To the alarms you can set on your suite of electronics. featuring a 6.1-inch Super Retina XDR display. This 250 next at around 1,300 hours. Skip the chow hall for some delicious local restaurants on your vacation to Spain. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles. So it's a suite of electronics, a trip to amazing Spain, plus a... Fremantle Productions.